Hi guys, it's me Anne from Geeks of Green, and I hope to find each one of you in the best of health. Setting up a propagation station has been on our to-do list for a very long time now. I used to keep plants for rooting on my kitchen window, but there was not much light. And then I set up another propagation station at my brother's place. Anyway, I needed one at my place desperately. And since this particular wall in my bedroom dry area was not being used, I thought it was the perfect spot for my cuttings to grow roots undisturbed. Rooting cuttings is my main objective, but at the same time, I wanted it to look good too. So I hope you have as much fun watching me and my husband Jake set up this area as we had fun doing it. A quick reminder to you all, please follow me on Instagram for plant updates, fun information and closer interaction with the plant community.
Thank you.
I hope you liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for notifications of new uploads. Remember to follow me on Instagram too. I hope to see you next week on another video. Till then, stay safe and stay green.